be all of them. There must be more further in. Look. Signs of a plague.
It must have been a terrible illness. No one's come to reclaim the land. No one living, at any rate.
I spy.
No.
But?
No.
Well, you should be good at finding things. Of course, you couldn't find Hawk.
And the water draws them out.
Thank you.
Nothing to report, sir.
Is that a beacon of some sort?
Out the undead. We could use them to fight on dry land.
Keep an eye out for more then.
Varric, you joined the Inquisition when Seeker Pendergast questioned you.
She was very insistent that I help.
Interesting.
What's interesting?
It's surprising that an Elven apostate is the one who joined the Inquisition voluntarily.
Sign of the Avar who want to challenge me, or the Inquisition soldiers.
I hope the Avar haven't gotten bored with the hostages and that they understand how hostages work.
So, you're Herald of Andraste. My kin want you dead, Lowlander, but it's not my job. No fears from me.
Why aren't you with the other Avar?
Trying to figure out this hole in the world. Never seen anything like its like. They spit out angry spirits. Endless. What the sky's trying to tell us? I don't know.
Caused by the breach in the sky. It was some kind of magic gone wrong.
I know that, Lowlander. I'm talking about the Lady of the Skies. Do you not know her? Can't you see the warning she writes through the bird flocks in the air?
Interesting how widely Ferelden beliefs diverge.
Call me Ferelden again, Elf, and see how far you get.
I thought the Avar wanted to fight me.
Our chieftain's son wants to fight you. I'm called in when the dead pile up. Rites to the gods, mending for the bleeding, a dagger for the dying. That's what I do. I don't pick up a blade for a whelp's trophy hunt.
The other Avar kidnapped an Inquisition patrol. Are they all right?
A few were injured in the skirmish, but they were alive. Last I saw them. Someone's trained them well. They killed more of us than I thought they would.
Farewell, then.
Watch the water.
These people never had a chance.
Thank you.
The veil is thin here.
Thank you.
nothing here. Let's look around.